Bollywood actor Malaika Arora officially announced that she has tested positive for coronavirus, pictures of the actress's medical report started circulating on social media. Now, reacting to the same, Malaika's sister and former B-Town actress Amrita Arora, in her latest Instagram stories, slammed those who have been sharing the test reports of Malaika. Amrita wrote, "Price of being a celebrity. New normal. In sickness, not in health. Is this okay? My sister's results have been posted on various WhatsApp groups, Facebook and other mediums. While she was hoping and praying for a negative test and was also preparing herself to get better, this is what one has to deal with. How is this okay? What has happened to us humans? Sad, sad, sad state of affairs." Adding to it, Amrita wrote, "What's the perverse pleasure of making it a discussion and guessing how and when she got it? Some going to the extent of saying she deserves it with laughing emojis. Why? Meanwhile, Malaika's beau Arjun has also been under home quarantine post his COVID-19 diagnosis.